Welcome you all dear students. During this class we will study about fluid dynamics and some of the applications of fluid dynamics. And during last class we have seen that the number of rotations are equal to rb. So we will see what the fluid dynamics is playing role in our daily life. Describe the working of an engine, carburetor and point state. So here it is. The working of an engine carburetor. It is already the long question in the theory we have discussed. You will find in another my lecture, that is the long lecture on the topics. So here is the working of the spray. The point spray machine works on the principle of Bernoulli's equation. When the spray machine is pushed, the air pressure above the surface of the liquid increases and the spray machine increases. Pressure inside the spray machine increases. As a result, the liquid is forced to move up in vertical pipe of the liquid. So the liquid emerges out through the nozzle where a very small area of the section with high speed. So look at, there are two points connected together. One is the area of cross section, other is the pressure. When you press, the spray machine is pressed from the upper side. The pressure above the liquid will increase. It will force this liquid to move through the pipe to outside the nozzle, through the nozzle. And nozzle is the place where the area of cross section is very small. If the area of cross section is very small, this will be the point where the speed of the fluid will be more. So this is one reason that at the same time you are forced to move the liquid from in to out by increasing the pressure. And at the same time you have made the nozzle size small. It is in accordance with the equation of continuity where the area of cross section will be small. That will be the place where the speed will be the more. So the speed when during the exit of the fluid outside, moving outside, will increase due to decrease in cross-sectional area. So this is the reason, this is the scientific reason how the spray pen works. So if you look at all types of applications from our life which we have discussed today, there are two or three main reasons where there is more pressure, where there will be less speed, and when there is more speed, pressure will be less. So these are inverse to each other. Other reason is where there is more area of cross section, there will be more speed. More area of cross section, less speed. Where there is small area of cross section in nozzle or other places, there will be a place where the small nozzle area will result in increase in speed of the fluid. So it is in accordance with the equation of continuity. When the fluid falls towards the gravity or earth, its area of cross section decreases, it will increase in this speed, increase in acceleration, and the area of cross section will decrease. So this is a scientific reason to understand. With this, I thank you very much for your attention and for your interest.